All right, here we have the color pencils and we have some watercolor, but we are going to use a sponge for dabbing some of the right, and this is going to be